Happy Monday, friends. Lauren Mascitti here, back with another classic country cover tune for your week. I wanted to do a Glen Campbell song today because, as many of you know, I have a show coming up here in Nashville at Third and Lindsley called Classic Country Covers Live, and we're going to be featuring the songs of Glen Campbell on August 17th. I'm so excited. I have an amazing band put together, and I have some secret surprise guests that are going to be joining me. And one of my surprise guests is going to be singing this song, so I thought I would do it for my Monday cover instead and do my version of By the Time I Get to Phoenix, written by one of the most brilliant songwriters to ever walk the face of this earth, the great Jimmy Webb. And here's By the Time I Get to Phoenix. Hope you like it.
He'll be rising. He'll find the note I left hanging on his door, and he'll laugh when he reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that boy so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, he'll be working. He'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call, but he'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. He'll be sleeping. He'll turn softly and call my name out low. And he'll cry just to think I'd really leave him. Time and time I tried to tell him so, he just didn't know I would really go.
That's By the Time I Get to Phoenix, written by the amazing Jimmy Webb, sung by and made famous by the amazing Glen Campbell. Y'all have a good Monday. God bless.